Still composing very actively for guitar, and this is one of his